Well, the weather will be a little nicer on Election Day next Tuesday. Right now, we have clouds and a few scattered showers around. Let's take a look at it. A weather watch for Doppler radar. You can see the scattered showers, just an occasional shower or two that's moving through, and some drizzle and mist that has been around primarily. It is rain that we have been dealing with. And as we take a look at what's happening out there right now, you can see most of this to the east and north of Pittsburgh right now, up around Butler and also up towards Grove City and Clarion, and a few showers that are moving through, and also down towards Uniontown, heading towards Somerset. We have a chance of seeing a few showers, maybe even a little bit of a mix of some snow in with those rain showers that are moving in. As far as rainfall totals in the last 24 hours, we've had a little over a tenth of an inch in Pittsburgh, 2/10 in West Mifflin, but it's been pretty light, up to about a quarter inch in Franklin, but that's been pretty much it as we've gone through the day. I've seen a lot of mist, a lot of drizzle, and a lot of light rain, and cold temperatures right now, just 39 degrees, winds out of the west at 9 miles per hour, and that rainfall again, just a little over a tenth of an inch. Now, as far as where we should be, typically we see a high temperature 57 degrees. We're 15 below that at 42, and our low temperature just about normal for this time of year. And right now we are seeing temperatures that for most of us in the upper 30s, so definitely a chilly day. As we head into tomorrow morning, could see these temperatures drop down to around 35, 36 degrees. So you could see a couple of snowflakes mixing in tomorrow morning, or perhaps some wet snow, rain snow mix in the Pittsburgh area, but won't amount to much. Not a lot of moisture that's left over. That's because the low pressure has moved up into Ontario, and it's just going to continue to slowly move off to the northeast. What's left over of Sandy will continue to push off towards the northeast. We'll still have that flow off the lakes, which will bring in a little bit of moisture, give us a chance for some occasional showers and maybe a little bit of snow in the upper elevations. And by the time we get to Friday morning and Friday night into Saturday, maybe a snowflake or two in Pittsburgh as well. You can see by Saturday, still have a chance of having some clouds around, but I think we will break out on Saturday with a little bit of sunshine. So 38 degrees overnight at midnight. Could see some snow mixing with some rain by tomorrow morning, maybe a flurry or two or some light snow around the area with a low temperature of 34 degrees and a high of just 43 with an occasional rain shower. We'll be a bit breezy with gusts up to 25 miles per hour. So as we go through the next 4 days, we take it into Saturday. Could have a couple of snowflakes early in the day, especially north of I-80. By the afternoon, I think we'll see some sunshine around the region, partly cloudy on Sunday, but the temperatures pretty much staying the same. High temperatures in the mid-40s. That's your four-day forecast, plus four more as we head into next week. We'll have another chance for rain on Wednesday and Thursday.